Great here. Welcome back to Factorio, where I boxed myself into a corner. Silly me. However, power of Factorio is I can actually squirrel things through. Like so. Haha. I think this'll work. Yep, there's my engine right there. Okay. The reason that I want the engine to come over here is because I need electric engines. Which, right, I can't make electric engines in hand, which means I need to look here. Okay, so these need lubricant, engine units, and electric circuits. So, let's put a hybrid line here. I'll put this for now for planning purposes. And then what I'll do... No. There. Okay, so this is going to be where the green circuits come out. So let's get this lined up. And I'm out of underground belt again. Or not underground, yeah. Let's make two sets of that. Get more transport belt. Okay, so... There. Let's run this across to there. And this can run here. Okay. And then these. There we go. Okay, so this feeds in here. I can now get rid of that transport belt. Okay, so how does the lubricant get in here? If I place this here. Okay, the lubricant, I can bring it in anywhere. So let's plan on the south side. We have an inserter there. Okay, the nice thing about busing the fluids like this is if I go to the max length here. Okay, so here's the end of the line. What I then do is I grab pipe and same thing, basically two there, and I'm out. Flight is finished. Construction robots need batteries. Research those, please. Okay, where's my underground pipe? There we go. So, what I do here, I'm actually going to run the steel underground, like so. I might not have to. Hold on. No, I will. I'm just going to run straight pipe here. Okay, so straight pipe to there, and now I grab underground belt to here and there. And now the lubricant is hooked up into my engine production. Very nice. Let's get this powered up. And get a light out here because it's getting kind of dark. So there we go. I am now making my electric engines. And I want these output for the time being into a chest, which I'm going to limit to just one. So those are running, these are running, everything is glorious. So there, I got my electric engines running. The electric engines are needed for all of the robots. Okay, so I've got a bunch of Bunch of oil in there. Let's go get some more. And then we'll try to figure out what we need next. I think I'm going to need red circuits, actually. Which is going to be frustrating. We'll figure it out. What I should do is make a path down there. Green circuit production looks really nice. Okay. Oil. I just ran past the oil. That's nice. And get all this out there. There we go. Okay. There we go. We do have a healthy amount of oil up here. So this is okay for the time being. Like I said, I'm rushing for a robot, so okay is good enough for now. I wonder, where's my long-handed inserter? I'm trying to make all of this more... Okay, so if I do this... What happens if I put that there? Where's it going to put the pipe? There. Yeah, I'm going to do that. Okay, so, long-handed inserter to here. I still need a long-handed inserter in here. But at least now, I'm not making the pipe twice, because this is not going to use a lot of pipe. So having this little stock on the belt is going to be perfectly fine. Yeah, that's much better. Okay. That means I do not need the iron to come up at all. So I can get rid of this. And let's just clean out that line and make it just pure gears. We can make it straight through there. And in addition to that, since I don't need the bend there anymore, I can get rid of this long-handed inserter. I can turn this in. And just have two inserters like that. There we go. And then I can have just a normal inserter here. And that should be golden. Let's just make sure that this all works. Very nice. Very, very nice. Okay. Then I could actually run my engines out the top here and across, but I'll leave this here. It's fine. Because this puts the engines down here for a stock if I ever want to pick them up. Same thing here. Okay, so for robots, where's my robots? Robotics, there we go. Robotics, the frames require batteries, steel plates, electric circuits, and electric engine units. And then these just require advanced circuits. Ugh. Okay, well, I need battery production, and battery production starts off with sulfur production. So, what do I need for sulfur? Sulfur requires water and petroleum gas. I have a problem. My water is far, far, far away from here. Where's my robotics? I need advanced circuits 2. Which doesn't give me... Okay. Just a step in the middle, I guess. So... How am I going to get my water all the way over there? Well, let's get an offshore pump. If I can remember where they are. There it is. Over to here. I guess I'm just going to have to squirrel it all the way over. Well, let's build this backwards. I think I need... I don't need oil on or water on the bus. So, if... The lubricant line is going to be here, and if I'm ever going to expand the storage, which I doubt I'm going to, it would have to run this way. So, let's get 2 tanks. There. And let's put the water here. Okay. And I got plenty of underground belt. Of course. Okay, let's actually reverse these. Where'd they go? They're there. Let's see, I want... To heck with it. Let's do it this way. There. Oh, I can't see anything in here. Yep, that made a good connection. Okay. Here's hoping I don't need any more engines. Offshore pump. We'll put it there. Okay. How is our power doing anyway? Yeah, we're still at about half production. We're golden. Okay. So now we've got water running through the forest. To the tank, which is quickly filling up. Perfect. Now, do I want to bus this? I don't think I do. But I do know I'm going to need a lot of electricity, or not electricity, of water, because you can crack the light oil and the heavy oil down into petroleum gas, but that's later on. So let's actually get the sulfur production here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, there. We want sulfur. Of course, water is going to be on that side. So I will actually put it like this. Sulfur. Got it. Okay. So we'll do that, and we will get this. Whoops. Here. There's the sulfur hooked up, or the petroleum gas. Now I need to get my water all the way over here. And the water is on, let's pop it out here on this line. I think this will clear everything. Let's go a little minimum distance just to make sure it does clear. Okay. And there's my water hooked up. So now I just need to get power over here. Oh, it's pipe. Darn it. There we go. And get some lighting over here. Okay, so now there's my sulfur production. Got it. Okay. And is my water still filling up? Yeah, the water's completely full, so that's a good reservoir. Okay, so batteries. What's it take to make batteries? Have I not researched batteries yet? Explosives. Ooh, lasers! Which gives me laser turrets, which I want. And there's my electric furnaces. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Stay on target. We are going for robots. Okay. First time I'm using this. No. There it is, under intermediate products. Why could I not see that? Okay, takes 2 sulfuric acid. Sulfuric acid takes iron plate, sulfur, and water in a chemical plant. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, let's do that there. This is going to be sulfuric acid. I don't know if sulfur is used for anything else, so for the time being, I'm just going to move it from one to the other. Actually, let's do this. I bet you I could do that. That's so janky. I love it. Okay, so for the time being, That's what I'll do. Let's limit this to 100. Okay. So, I also need water, which I can... This is why I put... Oh, I got a pipe there. Okay, and I got this there. So let's put one more here. And up. So there's the water. Yes. And now I just need the iron plates. And I need a light. And this is when this goes the other direction. For once. There. More power. If I weren't standing in the spot that I'm trying to put it. And this should make... Okay, why isn't the water getting over here? Oh, that's why. Because I did not put that back in place. There we go. Okay. Advanced electronics are done. Give me robots, please. There we go. I'm going to need more underground belt, or underground pipe, now that I'm thinking about it. Okay, this is making sulfuric acid. Which I think is only used in batteries. Right? I think that's it. Yeah. Okay. So, let's have battery production down here. Batteries. Seriously, why am I not seeing batteries? Oh, because it's made in a chemical plant, you doofus. There we go. So, batteries, which just requires sulfuric acid, copper, and iron. So I already have the iron here. So let's make this a long-handed inserter. Like so. How do I want to do this? I can actually move this out one. There. Okay, so that will be the iron. This will be my splitter for my copper. So here's copper and iron. We can go one more down and have it put in there. Let's make that a fast inserter because that's going to require a lot. Okay, now I just need to get the sulfuric acid over there, which if I go here and here. No, this one. Let's make that there. And underground pipe. there to there. And there's my battery production. Woot to the woot. And each battery I'm going to put out here. And we're going to bus it on the bottom. And I think I can actually finally do my normal, that kind of load balancer. Now, this isn't going to be a lot of batteries, but it will be enough to get where I need to go, because I'm foregoing a decent layout for getting robots, because I want robots. Basically, the idea is, once you get robots, you can then switch over to using robot construction and robot tearing down, and you can really lay out your factory. It makes a lot easier to construct all of this. However, that will have to be in the next video. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you next time. Have fun!